My last fight, I was so burnt out that I had nothing left to give when it came fight time. And it's actually really hard for me to talk about because I've never felt like that before in a fight. And so that's why I took so much time off from fighting. Centered. I'm just happy to be back at Fight in my hometown. It was where I started, it's where I came from. It's nice to be able to come back and share that with the people around me. Kaylin's a scrappy fighter. She's a young up-and-comer, and where I'm a little more seasoned. I'm not really concerned about what Kaylin's thinking. It's a fight, and
up, out, and down.
I took 2 steps back to take 10 steps forward.